trying to sell to and who are buying things. Three, network with other fashion business. One of the different network places, you know, to see what everything's about. Four, sell yourself. As you were saying, you want to be ready at all times because you never know who will pop up. So sell yourself. You want to stand out. 10, many events. 7, be patient. 8, be positive. 9, manage your brand. And 10, be confident.
Okay, so which one of those represents you, or which two or three represents you real good?
I would say stand out, being patient, and being confident.
Okay. All right. So.